Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos. We're no war game, of course, from England Blade. Here we are again with Food of Gloom and Evil, the multiplayer game. This is Scots versus Norman, so this is going to be a hard match for the Scots, definitely, because we don't get particularly great infantry. So we get the early spearmen. We do get husk elf spears though, so we need all the all the anti-cav we can get, really. And it's a nice marsh there if we could push that, but I think he'll be there before us, so our infantry's gonna have to hold off. So it's just all the light archers, all the jabs, and then mash out as many things as possible. Yeah, so this is gonna have to be a light list. To the left. So looking like we're gonna meet here, big skirmish line battle next turn. Okay, next turn.
Ooh, he's
not got as much cavalry.
Turn.
Okay, next turn. I've got to bait the cavalry away if I can possibly, and just cause as much issues as problem. This jab cav's going to charge these archers cav. Oh, and these lot are going to harass the cavalry there. Not too fussed about the rough terrain because we're all medium or light foot. It's the cav I've got to deal with. What happens here? What's he do? There we go, got to hold off next turn. Okay, next turn. That's good, because I need the flank here to shoot them. Oh, it's tricky, tricky. Oh yeah, I forgot about this mess in the centre. Peasants. Thank you. Thank you. I really don't want to get too close to them, Cav. Next turn. Okay, next turn. The light shenanigans is happening, which is great. It's just a shed load of cavalry that's going to really hurt me. The POA of these knights and sergeants is insane. See, if we play this right, we could get a cheeky charge. Mr. York. What did I do? Well, we're going to get one flank charge there. Oh, I'll take it. I'll have to take it because I messed up. Why did I do it? Why did I get close to the sun? Next turn. Okay, next turn. The light phase is hilarious. Oh no, he's gonna get away. Oh good, this is going to cause so much hassle on that right side. I mean, I just foregoed having a... Six, that's going to hurt. Oof. I'm going to run this cavalry unit right there. I don't know if we could cause some havoc here. I reckon we could. Oh, good. Watch this. This is going to be ridiculous. I kind of got lucky here with this. Oh. Well, these are going to break, unfortunately. Oh, jeez, before I can even move them, everything's out of the way. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Ooh, this is going to be a bigger problem. You might throw on his flank, but you can be throw on mine too. Oh, you're kidding me. That's a charge next turn if I haven't seen him before. Just get in the way here. Oh, I messed up there, never mind. Okay, let's see if he does that charge. I guess we go there. Please return this way. Probably get pushed back there, nope. Kinnick's turn. Kinnick's turn. That was the worst decision. Get away, get somebody. God, I'm in pain train here, I think. Lucky boy. Yep, couldn't do anything about that. Don't know if we're on the floor, not on the flank of the peasants, unfortunately. Just exit that control zone. I guess we have to charge the peasant. What's going to happen? Oh, worst point ever that could have happened.
next turn.
Okay, next turn.
We're in a whole heap of pain.
Finally.
No. We got clever on that, right?
And unfortunately, the cavalry now gone away, not to help us.
Okay, next turn.
Okay, next turn.
Actually, forming square was actually a bad thing there. I don't know why it's actually, this is too bloody.
Oh, la derriere.
Oh.
95. It's all the good impacts. My bloody Norman Knights of my game don't do that at all. Just trying to shoot this guy up. Possibility on this group rallying due to the CNC being in there.
Next turn.
Okay, next turn. The poor Scots.
go. Oh, we're in a bit of pain here.
Oh, Rob is a really good player. I keep struggling against him. I need to play a bit more conscientiously against him. Oh, we'll take that. Come on, lads. Rally up. I believe in you.
I got a bit cocky on that right side, to be honest with you. Guys back down. Okay, let's be annoying. Nope.
Well, regardless, this match is very close. I'm going to keep them lights out of the way.
Poor Scots. Oh, he double drops them. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Looking at a defeat here for the Scots. We might come back for a few points, but I think it's over. Oh!
Didn't want that at all.
Well, we are going to get flanked next turn. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Nice. Can my cavalry come and save the day?
Boy.
Here. Oh, they stand. Annoying.
Nasty. Next turn.
And it is probably the end.
Oh, it probably is the end after this unit breaks. There we go, that's the end. Oh, got mashed. Yep, there we go. Can you get 70? Oh, we played that completely wrong. I felt... Jonathan, I think he did a lot better with the Normans than I did. And Jonathan, I think I did poorly with the Scots as well. But you live and learn. Thanks for playing, Rob. Rob is a beast. I need to think about bettering him next turn.